The law is clear that the promotion of LGBT movement activities is criminal in nature and intent, and offensive to the laws of the Republic of Uganda. I therefore call upon all stakeholders, ministries, departments, agencies, local governments, faith-based organizations, civil society organizations, the media, the families, the communities, join government to curb the escalating levels of immorality by upholding and integrating the national ethical values of Uganda into their daily life and work. A program to rehabilitate members of LGBTI community with the ultimate aim of giving them a chance to lead normal lives again has been developed in my office. And government remains committed to ensuring that Ugandans live to their cherished values and principles.